Good morning, dear students. Today we'll be continuing our chapter number 8, that is reproduction in animals. Today we'll be doing life cycle of a frog. Here I have drawn a life cycle of frog. First we can see this one is the adult frog. What is an adult? What is the meaning adult means? Adult means grown up. So this is a grown up frog. This is an adult frog. This frog, it lays cluster of eggs. Cluster means group of eggs. This frog lays groups of egg. So this group of egg, it is called as spawn. We can say it as a spawn of eggs. So many eggs are there in a group. They are there. Group means in a cluster this eggs are present. So we can say it as the spawn of eggs. Now from this egg, the tadpole it comes out. This tadpole, it look like a fish because it has the fins. This tadpole, it has the fins like the fish. This tadpole, then it grows in the size. It develops its hand, leg and tail. Then slowly this tail, the tadpole, it loses its tail and then it becomes an adult frog. So students, take out page number 68 of your science book, page number 68. Frog. Today we'll be reading from the frog. The life cycle of a frog also shows metamorphosis. What is metamorphosis? We have discussed it in the life cycle of butterfly. Metamorphosis means the changing of a young one. This is the young one tadpole. The changing of the young one into an adult. When the baby, it changes into an adult, a grown one, it is called as the metamorphosis. A frog lays hundreds of eggs in a lake or pond in cluster called spawn. So this frog, it lays hundreds of the egg. These are called as the spawns. Each egg hatches into a tadpole. Each of this egg, it hatches into a small tadpole. It lives in water. It is similar to the fish and breathes through gills. Fish also breathe through gills. The tadpole feeds. Feeds means the tadpole eats something and grows into a baby frog. This is the baby frog. And this baby frog, then it grows into an adult frog. So this is the life cycle of the frog. The next it come fish. A fish lays thousands of egg at a time in water. Fish also lays thousands of egg at a time in water. Baby fish hatch out of egg. Hatch out means the baby, it comes outside the egg. When the egg, it is broken, the baby fish, it comes outside the egg. But only a few hundred baby fish grow into adult fish because many baby fish, they are eaten by the bigger fish. So fish also lays the egg. Fish lives in pond, lake, water. So fish lays the egg in the water itself. Fish also lays hundreds of egg, and from that egg the baby eats come outside, and only a few eggs which are eaten by the larger fish. So only from few eggs the small fish, it comes outside. Next it comes the reptiles. What are reptiles? Snakes, crocodile, lizard, this all are the reptiles. So reptiles like lizard, turtle, snakes, crocodile lays hard shelled egg on the ground. Their egg, it has the hard shell. The egg outside covering was known as the eggshell, and that eggshell, it is hard. But in case of reptiles like the snake, lizard, crocodile, their eggshell, it is very hard. Turtles and crocodile lay egg in shallow pits near the river bank. Many eggs are eaten up by other animals. Only few ants get warmth from the heat of the sun and hatch. These reptiles, they lay the egg in the shallow pit near the pond, lake, and their egg, it has a hard covering. And their egg, they get the warmth from the sunlight. So only a few egg it hatches out, the other eggs they are eaten up by the another animal. So in today's class we have done life cycle of frog, fish and reptiles. So that's all for today's class. Have a nice day.